As the Ryan makes its way from its cocoon, it's been in here for 9 months, and it starts to move, as you can see from its resting spot. It's a long and perilous journey that'll take more than a couple hours.
It has quite the stronghold, and it also has to watch out for birds and lizards that will come to eat it. Though it fell off its resting perch, it can still survive. It has up to 8 hours before it dries in. A few hours later, it starts to emerge. It has to chew its way through. It is free.